Puffy and Marcella. Well, Puffy, he got it in somebody's pants, but Marcella didn't.
Why'd he get in somebody's pants? Because he was hiding?
What?
Was he hiding?
No. I think he was just trying to... I think he was trying to bite somebody. But he didn't bite somebody.
Then what happened?
He said, "Get my pants!" I mean, he said, something is in my pants. And Puffy jumped and shook, so
that means Puffy got out of his pants.
Oh, good.
He went under his pants.
What happened to Puffy and Priscilla?
Just round it like this, and somebody shut it. Shut them. But they could still see. They could see all the people in Puffy's house.
How did they get down?
They didn't get down.
They stayed up there forever? Is that Puffy on your wall?
No, he doesn't have a name.
Oh.
So that Puffy looked all around the trash cans. Because that's where they find their food.
Oh. At the fair?
Yeah.
Did they get a lot of food?
No, just a little bit.
Oh. Then did they go home?
No, then they ate it. They ate at the fair. So they could ride the Ferris wheel.
Oh. Are you getting sleepy? So they got married?
Yeah.
Was it a beautiful wedding?
Yeah. Everybody had drinks.
What else? Did they dance? Did everybody dress up fancy?
I don't think so.
Oh.
It was a squirrel party.
Do they have any babies yet? Not yet.
Puffy didn't have a new baby because he's a boy.
What about Priscilla?
Yeah, she had one.
Oh, what did she name her son or daughter?
She didn't have a daughter either.
She had a son?
Oh.
Oh, what'd she have?
She had nothing.
Oh.
They're little squirrels. Are little. So they didn't have any mommy or daddy.
Oh. I like the story.
I can read the rest of it.
You want to read the rest tomorrow?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Well, when daddy comes.
Okay.
We can just play with these toys.
Okay.